Hi all, welcome to Intrinsically YouTube channel. If at all anybody hadn't subscribed, please do subscribe to my channel. Please check this video. And today I'm going to show you an interesting thing which girls like a lot. This is shopping. Yes. Let's see where do I do my art and craft shopping in Sweden. It's Flying Tiger, Copenhagen. This is a shop, Flying Tiger, Copenhagen, Sorrentina Center. I generally do my art and crafting shopping over here and digital toy shopping for my kids over here. Let's see inside. Yeah, come on, let's see inside.
We need to take the basket over here.
Yeah, you can find most of the stationery things, art and craft related things, some birthday party related things and all in the shop. And some toys for the kids, the monkeys and all. And most of the things are within the affordable prices, like around mostly 5 to 10 crowns. These are the super guns, like awesome water guns at 10 crowns. And some toys for the kids, 50 per ST. And some bats. Something related to knowledge, a circle and its parts, and some other toys for the kids, some specs, some gift present papers, greeting cards, and we women love shopping at very reasonable prices, and most of the things are at 5 to 10 crowns. And here something interesting I found is a bath mat, which is 10 crowns.
I'm going to buy this now.
And many things we can get at mostly 5 crowns and 10 crowns. Water bottles and small dustbins for the kids to play. Hangers, cloth hangers, 10 crowns. And cake decorating items, water bottles. The pads. And the other interesting thing I found is the cell phone pouches, like cell phone back covers, which is 10 per ST, and some glittery things I found it. Hey, something crazy you can find it here. Please go visit the shop. And most of you would have known about the shop, but who are more new to Sweden can just have a look and visit the shop. Flying Tiger, and some call it as FTG and some call Tiger Shop. And something other interesting thing I found over here is a mug, which I loved it. A super lazy mom, like me of course. And it's 50 per ST. And these are some shopping carts for the kids, like playthings, kitchenware playthings for the girls especially, they love it. And more to go. Games, some toys for the kids. Play toys. And something other interesting thing is a car, which is the thing which kids had to make their own. It's a wind run car and it has just parts in it and they need to fix it. The car has to be fixed by the children. And the other interesting thing I found over here is a basket. Some baskets are there and more photo frames and some birthday lightning strings like just we decorate for the Diwali. Such things are also there and some makeup section and again the toys, Play-Doh related things. Some paints are also there and more toys, like each one, anything you pick it is 10 ST or 5 ST, most of the things. And designed with love, that's the logo which I loved it a lot. And generally boys love the swords type, which is a paper sword, like it's some handmade sword it looks like, and it's just 30. They love guns and swords, boys love guns and swords. And some bubble solution also you can find it. And yeah, some toys and YouTube related products. And coming to here, some hair bands for the girls, which is 20 per SD, and this is some beach garlands. When you go to the beach, you can just wear it. And still you can find more, some glasses, and this is the press pot, which is 80 per SD, I think. Yes, I remember it's 80 per SD. And the other interesting thing I found is a spices grinder over here. Maybe, yeah, it's here. A spice grinder. The cap has got an automatic grinder, like with a physical hand you need to grind it, and you can put spices in it and grind them and use it instantly. Grind instantly and use them. And still, what more things? Yeah, spatulas, spoons, kitchen sets, sorry, kitchenware, like spatulas and spoons, not the kitchen sets, sorry. And the refrigerator, icing cubes, mouths, strainers, water strainers. And even we can use for the flour also. Coming, and the other interesting thing I found is the sharpeners and all, some beaters and some measuring cups, spatulas, 10 per SD, and the clips, clothes drying clips, and many more things to go. Please go and visit the shop. And this is a chopping board, some glasses, glasses section, glassware. Yeah, beautiful glassware. And something other interesting I found is the banana holders, which we send the banana, when we send the bananas to school, kids, to the kids, kids may don't like the texture of it. So if we place them in that, it will be in the shape, banana holder boxes. And here comes again some gadgets, like umbrellas, some raincoats, which are 10 per SD, which I found it something interesting. Just, it's not a perfect raincoat, but just a cover type, a sheet covering our body. And then again the spectacles. And the most interesting thing I found over here is the spices, Indian spices, all the Indian spices we can find it over here. The mirchi powder, some dhania powder, and all the spices I have seen over here. Some pepper, pink pepper, black pepper powder, some tandoori masala, garam masala, poppy seeds, some salt mixes, and of course Himalayan salt, pink pepper, pepper mix, queen pepper, Moroccan spice, cardamom spices powder, garam masala powder, yeah, I told you, right? And many other powders, basil powder and all, and some turmeric also, I have seen it somewhere. So please just go and check it. And now the interesting thing for the kids, and it's chocolates. Most of the chocolates here I found are like jelly type. And the other interesting chocolates over here is marshmallows, which I love them a lot. Even my kids do, they love marshmallows. Any packet you pick, it's 10, and spices to any packet you pick, it's 10 crores. And here again the chocolate section, and then finally coming to electronic gadgets section, some headphones and all, some electronic related things, and finally the bags, you can find the bags also, umbrellas again I think, and please maintain 2-meter distance, that's what it's written in Swedish over there. And this is the building section. Finally, I built and I was out. So, yeah, this is my shopping in the Flying Tiger, which I did. Just felt like sharing it with you. Please do subscribe to my channel, Stree Shakti Sweden Women Power. Sugunam anedi jeevitapu saundaryam. Please do subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Thanks.